Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
We got Neo Umbrella written all over it.
Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that.
Captain. Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get them from the lower levels. Let's go get them. Pierce, I need you to scope out an area for me. Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going.
Okay, it's off.
Going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute. It's off. You're good to go. Rendezvous with you up ahead.
Pierce, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Come on.
Ida? Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One minute more, the world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning city, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow pad.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Connection procedures complete. Disengaging the safety lock.
I think I can count on you.
Connection complete.
stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble. Just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Hurry! Over here! This way! Thanks.
You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Western Circle, what he dies. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
You killed his father. You did have the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. You can't say I've lacked for adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change. Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, this is all for please. Just talk to Chris. She knocked out the barrel of the gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to be about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Captain, over here.
Okay, pull me up.
Captain!
Appreciate it!
for long.
Captain, we're out of time. We gotta go.
Good thing I can count on you.
Good one.
Thanks. Good job. We're sending ducks in here.
You're right. We gotta move.
Depressurization initialized.
Thank you.
Now's our chance! Fire!
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
We're gonna get you through this, Pierce. You hear me?
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate.